Morning. How we doing? Right. The soup for today, it's a mash-up. It's various samples I've just pushed in a empty Stirling tub and mixed together. There's some PA in there, CK6 base. There's some Chiseled Face, Summer Storm, there's some Phoenix and Bow. The brush is my SimFix handle with a AP Shave Company Synbad knot in 24mm. Throw that back in the water. And a while ago, 5-6 months ago, Dave Card sent me a Weck razor. Totally out of the blue. He's just got a message off him saying, "What's your address?" And he wouldn't tell me what he was sending. And lo and behold, he sent me a Weck Sextoblade and some Kismets and Persona blades as well. But I'm using a Kismet today. So that's how the blades arrive. He says trying to unwrap it without taking a finger end off. Don't worry, we've got loads of precautions in the bathroom today. So there's the blade, there's the razor. And to load them up, you just literally slide the blade in. There we go. So the precautions we've got is mobile phone, if it all goes totally peak Tom. We've got some alum powder, which is an old alum block that I dropped, so I just basically ground it up in there with a mortar and pestle. Any deep cuts, just whack the alum straight into it. Next to that, we've got an alum block, and we've got a Simpsons pencil on the hand. So I'm at work, but we're on an on-call rotor, and haven't been called, so. I don't mind blow lathering, but I prefer building a lather in the face, and all these samples have been used to a degree in blow lathers in the past. I just thought, you know what? I'm just going to mash them together. All the soaps themselves are pretty good, and we use what comes out for head shaves and stuff like that. So far today, last night did the head, first time in a few days because of the cuts. One thing I will say is this soap is very, very soft. You just rub your fingers through there, you can through the tool. CK6 is quite soft. The Phoenix and Bow, it was a sample of the Sovereign base that Kevy sent me. The new, but that wasn't scented. That was extremely soft. So I did the head last night. So far today we've done the ears and the nose. Once you hit 50, that's it, heads starts growing from various orifices that you've never seen in your life, and it's just looks like you're wearing headphones when you're not. So this brush is like a chubby style handle from Simpsons, but the knot was bloody horrible, so it got cut out and drilled and reamed, and a Synbad knot from AP Shave Company went into it, which made it probably a brush I reach for more than I should. Sun's shining, wind's blowing, I've got birds on there. Back to summertime shaves, I've got birds on the guttering outside. Suffice. He says, drying his hands. Doesn't taste too bad. So, Weck Sextoblade. Oh, I'm not lying. I'm slightly nervous. Apprehensive might be the better word. So we've got a little bit of heat in the blade and we shall crack on. If I don't talk much, you'll know why. Quite a audible razor. So I hope everybody's well, staying safe, home, at board, isolated. It's shit, isn't it? Managed to escape the house yesterday for a couple of hours, had to go into work. In the heel. It doesn't leave a lot. I'll give it that. A few people are far more proficient the shave it than me. I can name three straight away. Dave Card, who supplied this. Thank you, Dave. Matty Lindholm. Mike can throw one of these around his face with ease. Frank Stromberg. far more. Very good civet users in their own right. Like me, total novice who just likes it to draw a bit of blood. The biggest thing that scares me about this is the length of the blade, and the fact it's just the edge is just totally unsupported. A very light touch is required. Right, I'm going to quick clean up pass, but with a DE. There's not really much left to take off. In all honesty, matter of fact, let's do it this way around. There's one razor to the left of me which has got a blade in, which happens to be my wife's, above the tie, Aeon Blue. There's not a lot left actually. Chalk and cheese between that and this. The blade gap on this is like 0.29 millimeters, very mild, designed for ladies, long handle. This is done a combined pass there of pickups and a face wash with the soap from the brush. Let's get this rinsed off. Warm water rinse, right. Bit of chilly Scottish water. Face wet, Allen block, yeah, I feel a little bit of sting down here. A bit of cold water for the album, and we'll get rid of that. Here we go. Success. Still got 2 ears. Don't look like Scarface. Couple of little blood spots. Right, next got some witch hazel, which has got some album and other stuff mixed in with it. Off with some got some cement in that. Whoa! Forgot about the cement in that. I'm going to finish off with some Soap Commander Courage aftershave balm when this stuff airs off and dries. So, quick recap of my tap running. The brush used today a Simpsons SimFix synthetic, which I reknotted with a Synbad knot from AP Shave Company. The soap was a total mashup of John Frum from PAF CK6, Chiseled Face Summer Storm, Phoenix and Bow Sovereign Base Unscented, and there might be some Kopali in there as well, I'm not too sure. But yeah, just whack it in there, because I do like a face lather rather than a bowl lather. And the razor was a Weck Sextoblade with a Kismet blade in it. There we go. First use of a Weck. Thoughts? Not as scary as it looks. Missed on my neck there, but never mind. Got that on Saturday. Not as scary as it looks. I'm sure with more use and further use it will become easier, and certainly it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I expected there to be blood akin to a razor and shave. Okay, that's it. I'm going to go and have a coffee. Any comments, leave them below. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.